A nautilus moves by expelling forceful jets of water through an organ called the siphon, propelling itself in the opposite direction. Termed living fossils, modern nautiluses closely resemble ancient ancestors like the ammonite. Their vision is poor due to eyes lacking a lens, so they heavily depend on their sense of smell when searching for food. When threatened, a nautilus retreats into its shell, covering the opening with a thick, leathery hood.